In Lab 9, Activity 2, we were to write an AVR program in C to count from numbers 0 to 99 and unpack BCD representation. The output was then to be shown through LEDs connected to the butterfly board's port D with a 1 second time delay between each number.